St. Luke's is the oldest Church of English foundation and the oldest surviving Gothic structure in the country. It is dated to 1632.
St. Luke's Church in Smithfield, Virginia, is an architectural and spiritual descendant of the great cathedrals of England.
It's Gothic in an architectural style. It has the features of the Gothic architecture. You have the traceried windows, the stepped gables, the buttresses against the wall. If you look at the church from the front, it looks very similar to the medieval structures in Europe. The English settlers here had the Gothic structures in their homeland, and they came here and duplicated it.
Early Southern colonists, unlike those in the North, did not break away from the Church of England.
The folks here were very much English. They were here for reasons other than seeking religious freedom. They were here to make a new life. These people still had a very strong religious faith, and they quickly established places of worship. And they did such a fine job that we are still able to enjoy this place today.
It is primarily original on the outside. 90% of the brick is original to the building. All of the structure on the inside has been restored.
Over the years, St. Luke's has acquired a remarkable collection of 17th century religious artifacts, including a brass alms box and numerous pieces of English silver. One of its most cherished possessions is the one-of-a-kind 1630 English chamber organ. It is the oldest intact organ in the United States. The most treasured relic is the first Bible used at St. Luke's Church.
The Hodson Bible was original to the church, and it served the church for the first century and a half of its existence. During the Revolution, Mr. Hodson took the Bible to his home for safekeeping, and it stayed there for 200 years. After the completion of the restoration in the 1950s, a Hodson family member returned the Bible to the church, and it has stayed here ever since. That is the only original artifact that we have in the church.
Spared by time, St. Luke's Church is a rare connection to the foundation of this country and its earliest houses of worship.
People come into this church and are astounded and come out saying, "We didn't know this was here." The emotional connection is strong in this community. I think it enables a community to feel their roots more significantly. The roots of St. Luke's are deep.
I remember coming here as a child in the summer, and we'd have services and picnics on the grounds. To me, it emanates stability, permanence. And I think when you enter this place, it's a place of solitude. This is where this country was settled by our English forebears, and we're very fortunate to be in that place right now. This place is a remembrance of that period of time.